Visual Fine Arts Associate Degree Program is a transfer-oriented course of studies. The structure of the Fine Arts Program is based on the requirements of top four-year institutions. It is designed to prepare students for acceptance and success at fine arts and baccalaureate institutions offering a BFA or BA degree in the visual arts. Students in our program receive a high level of one-on-one instruction. Our classes are taught by faculty with master's degrees or beyond, unlike many institutions where introductory classes are taught by graduate assistants. We focus on providing students with the highest quality of education, which ensures their success in transferring. Upon completing their associate degree in fine arts at MCC, students typically enter their transfer institutions as juniors. All VFA programs have new state-of-the-art studio facilities. These facilities, housing the highest quality of equipment, enable us to provide educational opportunities that often exceed those offered by four-year schools with degrees in fine art. Our program enjoys a very strong reputation, which is the result of our students consistently producing exceptional work, as well as the fact that transfer institutions have continually found our students to be extremely well prepared. Schools our students have transferred to very often tell us that MCC fine arts students are some of the best they have encountered. Our students are regularly accepted into the top colleges and universities in the country, including Rhode Island School of Design, Chicago Art Institute, Massachusetts College of Art, Alfred University, and University of California College of Art and Design, to name a few. In addition, the rich cultural, ethnic, and socioeconomic diversity of our student population provides an ideal educational environment in which students learn from and are inspired by one another. Manchester offers four levels of ceramics, followed by independent study options. Beginning ceramic students receive instruction in all basic forming techniques, including wheel throwing, coil, slab and pinch, and mold making. Drawing. The four levels of drawing curriculum begin with a focus on the basics. All elements and principles of two-dimensional design are covered. Students are exposed to traditional drawing medium as well as non-traditional materials and methods. Drawing. Figure drawing classes center on both anatomical and expressive approaches to the human figure. Students learn to draw the figure in a variety of media, using classical teaching methodology that includes lecture and demonstration of human anatomy and locomotion, as well as extensive drawing from the nude model. Through the four levels of painting, students are given instruction in all of the technical and aesthetic fundamentals of oil paintings, exploring both traditional and innovative painting techniques and a variety of media from classic to experimental, painting students will develop the manual and conceptual skills needed to handle this challenging medium. MCC currently offers six different photography courses. Through demonstrations, assignments, critiques, group activities, supervised and independent hands-on lab work, and looking at a broad range of photographic imagery, students develop and refine technical skill and explore the creative and expressive side of photography. Students learn how to use digital, 35mm, and medium format cameras, properly and creatively expose images, develop film and make black and white prints, or edit and manipulate images using the latest version of Photoshop. New to MCC is the photography option, a photography minor for visual fine art majors. The photography option would complement the visual fine arts program of study by providing students with a series of courses that would introduce fundamental photographic concepts and techniques and the necessary skills to transfer to the institution of their choice or succeed in an entry-level photography position. printmaking curriculum is constructed to familiarize students with the many materials, techniques, and design issues involved in the printmaking process. Etching, relief printing, monoprints, silk screening, photo emulsion, as well as a number of other alternative processes are some of the printmaking techniques students explore. Sculpture is designed as an introductory course to visual expression in three dimensions. Much of the course is practical, hands-on studio execution of visual problems. In sculpture class, students will explore and gain knowledge of the many ways of realizing a sculptural work, including the use of the tools, processes, and materials available for the student use in the sculpture area. The semester is broken down into three major areas of focus, divided into 5-week units. 1. Plaster, including direct build, subtractive, armature, and mold making techniques. 2. Wood construction. And 3. Metal fabrication, with a focus on welding. MCC Visual Fine Arts program also offers 4 levels of art history, including Art History 1 and 2 surveys, modern art history, as well as contemporary art history, to fulfill the needs of students for a comprehensive, holistic arts education. The Hans Weiss New Space Gallery averages more than 6 shows a year from regional, national, and international artists to culturally enrich the arts education environment, the community, and the general campus population alike. Along with student art shows after every semester, Holiday Art Festival, and Spring Arts Festival. The Fine Arts faculty assist students with all aspects of transfer preparation. Students are given guidance in selecting an appropriate school and shown how to seek financial assistance. They are assisted in the selection of their best artworks and in the making of digital images needed for their transfer or career portfolios. Manchester Community College has entered the 21st century with state-of-the-art facilities on an outstanding new campus. With an eye on the future of fine arts education, our superb faculty and our comprehensive fine arts curriculum offer an exciting opportunity for you to explore your creativity and to develop the sensibilities and skills you will need for a lifetime in the arts. Whether you are building a foundation for transfer to a 4-year art school, polishing your skills as a professional, or simply enjoy expressing your creative spirit, you will find the courses and instruction you're looking for in the growing fine arts program at Manchester Community College. At Manchester Community College, you will join a diverse and dynamic community of students and teachers who are dedicated to the idea that the fine arts are the heart of the humanities.